8章1至8節。
I will read the English and then the Chinese. I read the English, Shiri, the Chinese, and everyone's welcome to read together.
我哋先讀英文，先再讀中文，歡迎大家一齊咧去誦讀。
Okay, if everyone's ready, I'll start with the English.
準備好未？我哋先讀英文先。
Romans chapter 8.
羅馬書第八章第一至第八節。
Therefore, there is now no condemnation for those who are in Christ Jesus, because through Christ Jesus, the law of the Spirit of life set me free from the law of sin and death. For what the law was powerless to do, in that it was weakened by the sinful nature, God did by sending His own Son in the likeness of sinful man to be a sin offering. And so He condemned sin in sinful man, in order that the righteous requirements of the law might be fully met in us, who do not live according to the sinful nature, but according to the Spirit. Those who live according to the sinful nature have their minds set on what that nature desires. But those who live in accordance with the Spirit have their minds set on what the Spirit desires. The mind of sinful man is death, but the mind controlled by the Spirit is life and peace. The sinful mind is hostile to God. It does not submit to God's law, nor can it do so. Those controlled by the sinful nature cannot please God.
因为赐生命圣灵的律在基督耶稣里的就不定罪了，因为赐生命圣灵的律在基督耶稣里释放了我，使我脱离罪和死的律了。律法既因肉体软弱有所不能行的，就神就差遣自己的儿子成为罪身的形状，作了赎罪祭，作肉体中定了罪案，使律法的义成就在我们这不随从肉体，只随从圣灵的人身上。 因为随从肉体的人体贴肉体的事，随从圣灵的人体贴圣灵的事。体贴肉体的就是死，体贴圣灵的乃是生命平安。原来体贴肉体的就是与神为仇，因为不服神的律法也是不能服，而且属肉体的人不能得神的喜欢。阿门。
Heavenly Father, thank you so much for bringing us to your table worship this morning.
天父，感谢你，你召聚我哋嚟到呢度，今天嘅早上嚟做礼拜。
Lord, this is the time you have given to us.
呢个时间神你专门系安排俾我哋嘅。
So you can truly receive your message.
透过今天嘅早上，让我哋可以领受你嘅信息。
Lord, let today's message be a true answer throughout this week.
让今天嘅话语成为嚟紧呢个礼拜嘅答案。
So we can conquer our field.
让我哋可以征服我哋生活嘅现场。
Also, we can conquer our lives.
征服我哋自己嘅生活。
Also, we can help other people.
而且我哋可以帮助其他嘅人。So
Lord, give us your spiritual power.
神啊，呢一刻求你就赐俾我哋属灵嘅能力。
Give us your true hope.
俾到我哋有真正嘅盼望。
So we can truly testify that you're the Christ and Son of the Living God.
让我哋可以因此去宣告你就系神嘅儿子。 系永生神嘅儿子。
Lord, you are our future.
你系我哋嘅基督，你系我哋嘅未来。
Also, you are the true answer in our lives.
你系我哋生命当中嗰个答案。
I want you to fulfill your promises through this worship.
盼望你透过呢个礼拜，让你嘅旨意，让你嘅应许成就。
In the name of Jesus Christ, we all pray.
奉耶稣基督嘅名字祈祷。
Amen. Okay, last Thursday.
上个星期四。
In the morning, when I wake up, I had a little desire.
喺上個星期四嘅早上起身嘅時候咧，起身嗰一刻，我有少少自己嘅慾望。
Because last Sunday message was the man is after God's heart, right?
因為上個星期日嘅信息就係話我哋係要跟從神嘅人。
So we have to enjoy this last week.
係要符合神嘅心意嘅人，我哋上個禮拜就跟從呢個信息。 我係一個大信息俾你。當我講信息嘅時候，其實我自己唔係真係喺度享受緊。因為喺度講緊信息。有少少掙扎。同神講話。 呢個唔係我個人嘅信息，係神嘅信息，我都可以好想去享受。
Last Tuesday I come to the church and give a message again.
星期四嘅早上，我嚟到教會再次去俾信息。
God talked about Matthew 11:28。
當天嘅話語係馬太福音11:28。
This is Jesus saying.
呢個耶穌講
，Come to me，
嚟到我嗰度咯。
All those who are weary and burdened，
你將你所有嘅重擔、憂慮都嚟
，I give you rest，
嚟到我嗰度，我可以讓你得安息。
He promised that I give you rest。
佢應許咗俾我哋得到安息。
I told all the members，
我同所有嘅教會成員講
，This is the message，
呢個就係個信息。
God has promised，
神已經應許咗。
So today Thursday， just think about the rest。
所以今天星期四你整天都要想要得安息
Forget about everything
忘記其他所有的事
God says
he will give us a rest 想令我們得安息
Focus on rest
所以我們集中在安息上
Come to Christ every single moment
每一刻我們都來到基督的面前
And keep on praying
不斷去祈
禱 God I need a rest now
跟神說神我這一刻就需要安息
Actually rest means this is the power of God
安息的意思就是神的能力
This is what we need
我們必須要擁有
Okay don't be anxious
不需要憂慮
Enjoy God
只需要享受神
Through His peace
透過祂賜給我們的平安
Through His rest
透過祂給我們的安息
That was Thursday message
那個就是星期四早上的信息
And that day I exactly follow what I said
我呢在那一天整天我都完完全全跟從那個信息
Every moment I was praying
每一刻我都在這裡祈禱
God I need your rest
神啊我需要祢賜給我的安息
Lord bless me today
神啊祢今天祝福我
And that day I truly enjoyed it
我嗰日真係好享受
，God's rest，
享受神俾我嘅安息。
Today He will give us a new message。
今天神又再次俾我哋一個新嘅信息。
Verse six，
第六節。
Okay， I want you to hold on to three two words today。
我希望你哋今日持守住三個字。
You know who you are？
你知唔知道你自己係邊個
？You are man of God。
你係屬神嘅人。
The first word you have to hold on.
你必須持守住第一
個詞語。
嚟緊呢個禮拜
，keep on praying，
不斷去祈禱。
I am man of God.
我係屬神嘅人。
A man of the Holy Spirit.
我係屬聖靈嘅人。
Okay, I don't follow the worldly things.
我唔跟從肉體嘅事。
I'm the man of the Christ.
我係咧屬於基督嘅人。
Why you hold on to this?
我哋點解要持守住咧
？Think about this. Why have so many problems?
你自己諗一諗。點解我哋會面對咁多嘅問題？
In the world, there are so many problems, right?
全世界當中發生緊好多嘅問題。
What's the cause of the problem?
呢啲問題嘅原因喺邊度？
Satan is not the problem.
撒旦唔係個原因所在。
You know what's the problem?
咩問題？
Human is the problem.
其實人先係嗰個問題。
Man is the problem.
人類就係嗰個問題嘅來源。
Think about it.
你自己思考一下。
We have so many different problems out there.
在全世界都發生緊好多唔同嘅問題，點解啊
？Who made it？
邊個做出嚟嘅呢啲
？Man made。
係人令到呢啲事情發生。
Not God did it。
唔係神做嘅。
Not Satan did it。
亦都唔係撒旦做。
We did it。
係我哋自己做出嚟嘅。
Am I right？
我覺得啱唔啱
？Then why we made so many problems？
我哋點解會製造啲咁多嘅問題出嚟咧
？Because of our sinful nature。
因為我哋嘅罪性。呢個係啊聖經所講。
We follow the flesh。
我哋跟從肉體啊。
You know, we do not follow the spiritual matter。
我哋唔跟從聖靈嘅事。
That's why we have so many problems。
因此先至有咁多嘅問題。
So we have to change。
所以我哋需要改變。
Today, hold on to this。
今天我哋要持守。
I don't follow this。
我唔跟從肉體。
This is what I am。
因為我係屬神。
I'm the chosen one。
我係被揀選嗰一位。
I'm the man of God。
我係屬神嘅人。
God saved me。
係神拯救咗我，佢呢一刻就與我同在。
I'm the child of God.
我係屬神嘅兒女。
I'm the chosen.
我係被揀選㗎。
Amen. You have to start with that today.
我哋今天要從呢個開始。嚟緊呢個禮拜。
Remind yourself.
不斷去提醒自己。
Refresh yourself.
去更新自己。
Renew yourself.
更新自己。
With this key word.
去用呢個重要嘅詞語去更新自己。
Before you pray.
喺你祈禱之前。
Think about this word first.
首先要諗一諗，你係屬神。
God, I'm the man of God.
神啊，我係屬神嘅，我係屬基督嘅人。
God made me first.
係神先創造我。
I belongs to you.
我係屬於神嘅。
You have a purpose in my life. No matter what.
Even
if there's so many problems, it doesn't matter.
就算有很多问题发生都唔紧要.
I'm from you now.
因为我系从你而嚟.
I start with you now.
所以我要从你开始.
This is the first key you have to remember.
呢个系重要嘅字。
Every morning you have to start with this.
你每一朝早你要由呢个字去开始.
Start with God.
从神去开始.
When you get up.
当你起身嘅时候.
Don't try to make a plan that day.
唔好先就去计划你嗰日嘅日程.
Before you do that.
做所有之先,
Restore your identity first.
去計劃之先, 你要恢復自己真正的身份。
I'm the man of God.
我是屬神的人。
God woke me up this morning.
是神今早叫醒我。
Am I right? 我覺得, God woke you up.
是神叫醒你。
I cannot control my life.
我沒辦法掌控我的自己的身份。
Only God can.
唯有神才可以。
And today God said that you are my child.
今天神說你是我的兒女。
You are my chosen one.
你是我被揀選歸位。
I have a plan in your life.
在你的生命当中会有计划.
So we'll hold on to this.
我们持守住.
So this is the first keyword you have to remember.
我们持守住这个最重要的词语.
Don't follow this.
不要跟从这个部分.
We are different.
因为我们不一样.
Even though we live here.
就算我们活在这个世界,
we go to heaven at the end.
我们最终都会去到天堂.
Why? We belong there.
因为我们是属于天国.
God sent us here.
而是神派遣我们来到这个世界,
to follow God.
去跟从神,
to enjoy God.
也都去享受神,
and to conquer.
也都去征服,
to rule.
去管治,
to produce.
去生产.
Am I right? That's Genesis chapter 1.
是创世纪一章,
God had a purpose in our life.
神在我们当中, 生命当中有计划,
He made us.
是祂创造我们.
So first keyword is what?
所以第一个 重要的词语就是说, 我们是属神的人。
I belong to God.
我是属于神。
I'm chosen one today.
我是今天被拣选的人。
This is me.
这个就是我。
This is how I start this morning.
今天早上我就要这样去开始。
So first keyword.
第一个重要的词语。
Second keyword is what?
第二个词语, 重要的词语是什么?
Verse 6.
是第六节。
If your mind controlled by the Spirit,
如果你 是被圣灵去掌管的话,
what does it mean? If you follow the word of God,
也就是说你跟从神的话语,
what's the word of God means?
神的话语是什么意思?
God's promise.
是神的应许。
I told you many, many times,
已经讲过很多次,
God's word never give us a choice.
神的话语不是给我们有选择。
We have no choice.
我们没有选择。
God always give us an answer.
神的话语是永远给我们有答案。
God always give us a direction.
祂永远给我们有方向。
Am I right? When the Holy Spirit comes,
当圣灵降临的时候,
you receive the Holy Spirit.
你就必得着能力,
you will be my witnesses.
你必定会成为我的见证人。
That's the message.
这就是神的信息。
There is no choice.
没有选择的。
Okay? God has a plan in our life.
神在我生命有计划。
There is no choice.
没有选择。
Okay? God always give us a hope.
神永远给我们真盼望。
Okay, one direction.
给我们一个方向。
We have a future.
我们有未来。
We have a hope.
我们有盼望。
So God never give us a choice.
所以神没有给我们有选择。
But Satan always trying to deceive us.
但是撒旦往往想欺哄我们。
To choose.
让我们去选择。
We have only one God.
我们只有一位神。
For Satan made many, many other gods.
但是撒旦创造了很多不同的神。
So people to choose.
所以人类就开始去选择。
What did Jesus say?
耶稣怎么说?
I am the way.
我就是那个道路。
I am the truth.
我就是那个真理。
I am the life.
我就是那个生命。
No one comes to the Father except through me.
没有人可以去到父那里除了透过我。
What does it mean? There's no choice.
也就是说没有选择。
Okay, only Christ.
唯独基督。
Has the only answer.
就是那个独。
So we just move on.
我们只需要这样去走。
So life can be very, very simple.
你的生命就变得非常轻松和简单。
So what's the second word?
第二个。
If you follow God's promise,
当你跟从神的应许,
God promised that I'll give you a life.
神的应许说, 祂应许赐给我们有生命。
This is verse 6, right?
是第六节所说的。
The mind controlled by the Spirit,
当你,
life.
当你的心被这个圣灵去掌管的时候, 就赐给你有生命。
So throughout this week, I want you to pray.
接下来这个礼拜, 希望你们不断祈祷。
God, what does it mean by your life?
你问神, 什么叫生命呢?
I want to find out.
我想明白什么叫生命。
Okay, try to keep on praying.
不断去祈祷问神。
God, I want to enjoy my life.
神啊, 我希望享受我自己的生命。
What do you mean by life?
那生命又是什么意思呢?
The Bible trying to say, the life means?
在圣经里面, 是尝试解释什么叫生命。 与神一起, 以马内利就是生命。
God is with us.
神係同我哋一齊。
That's the life.
呢個就係生命。
I want you to find that.
我希望去揾出嚟。
Okay, not here.
唔喺你嘅頭腦裏邊。
Through your heart.
係透過你嘅心。
Okay, in your daily life.
喺你嘅每日生活裏邊。
Find out your own God.
去揾出邊個係你自己嘅神。
Find out He's with you.
去知道去明白佢係呢一刻與你一齊。
Do you to find out?
你需要自己去揾出嚟。
You need to experience with this.
你需要自己有個人嘅經歷。
So you know what life means.
咁你就會明白咩叫生命。
You know, many people they live for the money.
好多人係為錢而活。
But that's not life.
呢個唔係生命。
That's not true life.
亦都唔係真正嘅生命。
True life means everything that you should enjoy who God is. That's the true life.
真正嘅生命嘅意思，你每日都要享受神。
Yes, we need money to survive, but money is not the answer.
當然我哋需要錢去生活，但係錢唔係我哋嘅答案。
Money is a tool how to live.
錢只係一個工具，讓我哋可以生活。
People think that money is their destiny.
但係好多人以錢為佢哋嘅最終目的。
No, it's not.
但係事實唔係咁。
The God is our destiny.
神先係我哋最終嘅目標。
So we should enjoy Him.
我哋首先要享受佢。
So pray.
所以祈禱。
God, I am man of God.
神啊，我係屬神嘅。
I belong to you.
我係屬於你。
You are my father.
你係我嘅父神。
I'm your child.
我係你嘅兒。
No, I would like to have a true life.
我希望得著真正嘅生命。
With you.
同你一齊
，find out this，
去揾出嚟。
Okay， every single day，
每日
，every single moment，
每一刻
，wherever you go，
無論去到邊度
，whatever you do，
無論做任何事
，what circumstance you have doesn't matter，
無論面對任何嘅狀況都唔緊要
，search God，
去尋找神。
Lord， you are with me now。
主啊，你呢刻就與我同在。
I wanna feel it。
我希望去感受你與我同在。
I wanna enjoy you。
我希望去享受。
Why you are my living God？
為什麼？因為你是我活著的神。
You recognize the living God,
當你去認定這個活著的神的時候，
you know what life means.
你就會明白什麼叫生命。
Without him,
沒有了他的話，
you cannot find your life.
我們沒辦法明白這個生命。
That's why the Bible says, if you follow this, it's a death.
所以聖經說了，如果你跟從肉體的，就是死亡。
What is my death?
什麼叫死亡？
No hope at all.
也就是說沒有任何的盼望。
No direction.
沒有方向。
Totally darkness.
完全在黑暗裡面。
That's what death means.
呢個就係死亡意思。
That's what the people are today.
今天好多人都喺呢個當中，好多人都冇盼望。
They have a pleasure time to time, but no hope.
佢哋間唔中都會有啲喜樂嘅事情，但係佢哋冇盼望。
People have no direction.
好多人都冇方向。
They have no true values in their lives.
佢哋嘅生命當中冇價值。
No values.
覺得自己冇價值。
But if you know God,
但如果你明白神嘅話，
if you know He's with you now,
你明白佢已經係同你一齊
嘅話。
你就可以明白到你真正的價值。
And the true happiness comes.
真正的喜樂就會來到你的生命裡面。
Satan cannot take this happiness away from you.
而撒旦沒辦法將這個喜樂拎走。
Why? Because you are a man of God.
因為我們是屬神的人。
So remind yourself every single day.
所以每天都去提醒自己。
I am a man of God.
我是屬神的。
God is with me.
神是與我同在。
I am different.
我是與其他人不一樣。
Okay, I'm very unique.
我是一個獨一無二的人。
He has a plan in my life.
他在我生命當中有
計劃。I want to follow him every
每一刻我都盼望跟隨神。
So Lord, let me understand what the life means.
主要讓我們去明白什麼叫生命。
So throughout this week,
接下來這個禮拜，
remember,
記住
who you are.
首先記住你自己是誰。
We are man of God.
記住我們是屬神的人。
Okay, we are man of God.
我們是屬神的人。
When I was young, I was single.
當我是單身的學生的時候，我聽到這個訊息。
The pastor said, you are man of God.
那個牧師跟我說你是屬神的人。
struck my heart that day.
那天我就感受到這個話語真的很觸動我。 當我在這裡駕車的時候， 當我上班的時候，
While I'm working,
當我做事的時候，
Wow, this word struck my heart every single moment.
在每一刻這個詞語就不斷去觸動我的心。
To remind me,
去提醒我。
Yes, I'm man of God.
是啊，我真的屬神。
God has a purpose in my life.
神在我心裡有計劃。
You take time, just keep on praying.
不斷不斷我就向神
禱告。 Enlighten my spirit.
你是真的讓我的靈得
到甦醒。 Break all my spirit.
甦醒過來。向著神。
I'm trying to connect with him.
我希望跟神去連接起你。
That's the man who's after God's heart.
這個就是屬神的人應該有的心。
Time to time, have a refreshment.
間不中你就要去這樣去更新自己。
Through confessing who you are.
透過你的宣告你是屬神的人。
And then the second word, Lord.I want to find out what's the true meaning of the Emmanuel in my life.
第二個重要的詞語就是我希望找出什麼叫真正的生命，你怎麼樣與我一起。
I want to enjoy true Emmanuel.
我希望享受真正的義務。
I want to know.
我希望明白。
You know my faith.
你明白我嘅信心。
Sometimes I will keep on doubting myself.
好多時候我都會懷疑自己。
I'm praying to you, Lord.
我依家向你禱告。
According to my faith.
根據我自己嘅信心。
Let me feel your presence.
讓我就感受到你與我同在。
You know what? Long, long time ago, when I was young.
喺好耐之前，我好後生嘅時候。
People say God is alive. People say God is alive.
好多人同我講話神係活著。
But I cannot believe.
當時我真係唔信。
But there's some feeling there.
但我有啲感覺。
So I said I pray to God.
所以我向神祈禱。
But with a sincere heart.
帶住一個誠懇嘅心。
If you are living God.
如果你係活著嘅神。
Come here.
依一刻就嚟到我呢一度。
I want to see you.
我希望見到你。
But there was, it's not like a pride or anything, but with a sincere heart, I was praying.
我帶住一個誠懇嘅心咁樣向神祈禱。
I want to see you here.
我希望一刻就見到你。
Without seeing you, I cannot believe.
喺我同我一齊喺我面前，我肉眼見唔到你，我冇辦法相信。
People say your love.
好多人話你就係愛。
I want to feel your love also.
我都希望感受到你嘅愛。
I don't know what true love means.
我唔明白咩叫真正嘅愛。
It's not like a man and woman love.
係咪好似男女之間嘅愛？
Your love is eternal.
而你嘅愛係永遠。
I heard that.
我聽過。
I don't know what that is.
但我唔明白係
究竟。Can you come here?
咁你可唔可以嚟到我呢度咧？
Touch my heart.
你觸動我嘅心。
I can enjoy.
讓我可以去享受。
And then night.
係嗰一晚。
Next night.
再另一
晚 after three nights straight, God came to my dream.
連續三晚，神都嚟到我嘅夢當中。
Three nights.
連續三晚。
And then God showed me.
然後神真係向我展示。
He loves me.
佢係愛我。
I'm not talking about this mysticism. I don't want to talk about it.
我唔係講緊一啲神秘主義嘅內容。
But God answered your prayer.
但真係神去回應你嘅禱告。
Okay, try to find out.
我哋需要去揾出嚟。
You are in me.
你個人嘅以馬內利。
Find out you are in me. It's all different.
每個人都唔同。
Find out.
揾出嚟。
This is the second one.
去發現你嘅個人嘅以馬內利。
Oh, it's the third word.
第三個詞語係乜嘢
？Verse six.
第六節。
If your mind controlled by the Spirit.
如果你係被聖靈去掌控嘅話，你會有生命，你亦都有平安。呢個係第三個重要嘅詞語。平安係咩意思？真正嘅安息，盼望，方向。咁樣嘅話，你就得著真正嘅安息。
You need personal peace.
你需要一個個人嘅平安。
Okay, God has given you all these things.
神已經賜過一切俾你哋。
So you can have peace.
所以你可以有平安。
Lord, I want to know my direction. What's my future, Lord?
神啊，我將來點樣？我好想知我方向。
What's your personal contract with me?
你同我個人嘅契約係點樣？
What should I do?
我究竟需要做啲咩嘢？
Lord, what's my hope?
神啊，咩係我嘅盼望？
If you find out this, I can have a rest.
如果我揾出呢個部分
嘅，我會得到安息。Through my life.
因為你會喺我生命當中去動工。
So this is the key word today.
所以今日嘅重要。
Why? Look at verse 2.
第一、第二節我哋都要睇一睇。
What Jesus said?
耶穌點樣講
？There is now no condemnation for those who are in Christ Jesus.
喺耶穌基督裏邊嘅人就不定罪，不被定罪。
Why?
點解
？You have the law of the Spirit of the life.
因為你有主的光。
You have this, the law of the spirit of life.
你有生命的。
Verse 2.
第二節。
Okay. Through Christ Jesus, the law of the spirit of life, you have it, set you free.
因為賜生命聖靈的律在基督耶穌裏面釋放了我。
From what? From the law of the sin and death.
咁啊，使我哋脱離咗罪同埋死。
So no more death，
已經唔再有死。
No more sin，
冇罪啦。
That's the life and peace。
呢個就係生命同埋平安。
Am I right？
我講啲。
No more sin，
唔會再有罪。
Do you have a peace？
我哋會有。
No more death，
會有死亡。
Do you have a life？
因為你有生命。
Through who？
透過邊個
？Through spirit。
透過聖靈。
Through the word of God。
透過神嘅話語。
Through what He has done。
透過神嘅工作。
Why？
為
什麼？ We are man of God.
因為我哋係屬神嘅人。
So three key word today.
所以今天
三個
要
注意。
首先，我哋屬神嘅人。
I want to enjoy the true life.
首先，我要享受真正嘅生命。
I want to enjoy true peace.
我希望要享受真正的平安。
So Lord, you lead my life.
由主你去带领我生命，让我去知道。
These three keywords.
呢三个重要嘅字。
Okay, find out and truly enjoy.
让我哋去发现，亦都去享受，可以去征服我哋嘅生活嘅现场。
Last week I talked about this.
上个星期我提到呢个部分。
Ephesians chapter one.
以弗所书一章。
Three to six.
三至六节。
17 to 19.
因为以弗所书一章三至六节，四至五节
，verse three，
第三节
，verse six，
第六节
，this is what God said，
呢个神讲
，you are my chosen one，
你系我拣选嗰一位
，you are man of God，
你系属神嘅人
，I will bless you，
我必定会祝福你
，so through your life you're gonna praise my name，
透过你嘅生命去荣耀我嘅名字
，so what should you enjoy？
咁你需要享受边个部分
咧？
三样嘢
，no God。
你要明白神，知道神。知道神咩意思？意思即系话以马内利与神同在。
Number two。
第二点。
Have a hope。
你要有盼望。
And then know my power。
要明白神嘅能力啊。
See, you know, God is keep on repeating every single time。
每一次神都不断咁样样去重复。
This is who you are。
首先呢个就系你。
This is what you should enjoy。
呢个部分系你需要去享受。
Every single day。
每日都应该要去享受。
Find out who I am.
首先揾出邊。
This is what God said.
我係邊一個？呢個。
Find out who I am.
首先揾出神係邊。
Why? You are my child.
因為咧，我哋係神嘅人。
You are an of God.
我哋係屬神嘅人。
So know me.
首先要明白神。
Emmanuel.
以馬，亦即係生命以馬內利。
Have a hope.
亦都要有盼望。
And then find out my your power.
然後咧揾出神嘅能力。
Actually, Bible says this is a spiritual matter.
聖經講呢個明白神係一個屬靈嘅事情。
This is a mind matter。
而盼望係你嘅思想嘅事情。
This is your body。
而呢個能力係你嘅肉身嘅事情。
Man has a spirit, mind, body, right？
每一個人都有呢個身心靈。
Through the spirit, find out who God is。
透過你嘅靈去明白佢神。
Through your heart, find out the hope。
透過你嘅心去明白咩叫盼望。
And then every single day, find out God's power。
喺每日喺你嘅肉身當中。都去明白咩叫神嘅能力。
You can find out。
你可以揾出嚟噶。
Why？
點解啊
？You're my chosen child。
因為我哋係被神所揀選嘅兒女。
Amen。Hold on to this every single day。
每一日都揸住。
Keep on praying。
不斷去祈
禱。God, I'm your child。
神啊，我係你嘅兒女。
You have chosen me by your grace。
因著你嘅恩典，我被揀選。
Not by my will。
唔係因著我自己意願。
Not by my wish。
唔係我自己想咁做。
You did it anyhow。
你係自己去決定
揀選。Then I will enjoy you。
所以我要去享受你。
I will glorify your name.
我希望透過我嘅生命去榮耀你嘅名字。
For Lord, you bless me.
主啊，你求你祝福我。
This way.
係透過呢三樣三點去祝福。
Praise your name every single day.
每日我都可以咁樣樣去讚美。
Remember three key words today.
記住今天三個重要嘅詞語。我哋係屬神嘅人。
Or your women of God. Woman.
我哋都會話我哋係。屬神嘅女人。
Okay, you're a man of God.
我哋屬神嘅人。
Keep on reminding yourself.
不斷呢個重點要不斷提醒自己。
Have a refreshment.
有呢個更新。
Renew yourself.
更新自己。
Then pray.
然後祈禱。
Amen. Let's pray.
我哋一齊祈禱。
Heavenly Father, thank you so much for giving this message today.
天父，感謝你今天賜過俾我哋呢個話語。
Lord, you have given these promises.
你已經賜過俾我哋。
And this is your true answer.
这个就是你给我们的答案。
And this answer will be our true hope.
你这个答案就给我们真正的盼望。
So we like to hold on to your name.
我们盼望去持守你的名字。
Hold on to your promise.
去持守你给我们的应许。
Lord, this is not a choice.
这个不是你给我们的选择。
This is what you should follow.
而是我们必须要去跟从。
You should enjoy.
我们必须要去享受。
And show the difference between believers and non-believers.
让我们真的去明白到什么是信者和不信者的分别。
So we can save ourselves.
所以首先我哋可以拯救自己，
also you can save other people，
亦都更加可以拯救其他嘅人。
So throughout this week，
主啊，喺嚟緊呢個禮拜。
You bless us through fulfilling your message.
求你成就你嘅話語去祝福我哋。
In the name of Jesus Christ, we will pray.
奉耶穌基督嘅名字祈禱，阿門。
Give us, let's praise God and give up.